robot, and today we're going to teach it the names of some objects. I have here a truck and a ball, so let's see how it will go. Ball.
Ball.
Truck.
Truck.
Find ball.
Find ball.
So when children learn the names of objects, those objects don't have to be in sight. It can be through association. So we'll show you how that works on the robot. We'll show the object. Then we can hide the object. Say, piano.
Piano.
Find piano.
Find piano.
So it's correctly selected the right object.
Red.